Greetings, universe. I collect your stars and absorb them into my body. Soon, universe, you and I shall be one. This is The Invasion 2, the classic episode by Redigant. So, let's begin by talking with Daisy, who has invaded my house. They wouldn't let me in, but I had to talk to you. Don't look at me like that. Something bad is happening. Bowser has joined forces with villains from other realities and is invading the Mushroom Kingdom. Please, go foil Bowser's plans like you always do. Alright, so I'm off to go fight Bowser and villains from other realities. Oh no, where did the princess go? A princess should not be making house calls to a plumber. Yeah, you say that. And yet, I am not just a mere plumber. I am he who has saved the world countless times. Because with your hands, I'm surprised you guys can count at all. That's not a cool thing to say. I'm sorry. That was out of line. Did you know you can change your character at the world map screen? All you have to do is pause the game and press left or right. I had forgotten about that since I do it so rarely. Huh. Thought for sure I was going to get hit by that fireball, but I managed to dodge it. Oh. Hey, Toad. Aren't you that plumber that everyone keeps talking about? Here, you can have what's in this chest. Cool. Let's hit it. Money. It will become less important as time goes on, but since I have 3 lives now... Oh. Is there a leaf here? Nope, just fire. I have already been granted the gift of fire so many times. Ooh! I should probably get out of the way so I don't, yes. So I don't get annihilated by that shell. And now that I am up here, I can acquire. No, get back here, mushroom. Yes. I have consumed the mushroom, and with it, a small piece of reality. And I'll just yank this card. Alright. So, what do we have here? Warp to Frosty Frost Frostlands, or Grassy Grass Grasslands. Well, since I have so much fire, let's go to the cold place. Okay. I've played this game a few times, but I haven't played in years, so I'm mostly relying on my ability to recognize patterns at this point, rather than having memorized the game. Alright, so... Power! Hey, little snowball guy, girl, entity. You should be moving faster. I am surprised that those Goombas exist. I mean, these Koopas aren't doing anything that's going to immediately get them killed without my intervention. Like, Koopa? That Goomba? Even had I not intervened, both of those Goombas would have died. Like, did they panic when they saw me? I mean, these little puffballs, they can continue living, oh wow, regardless of my actions. Like, that couple of Goombas there, wonder that Goombas haven't gone extinct with their penchant for wandering into bottomless chasms. There's gotta be some kind of secret here, right? Not what I was hoping for, but yes. If only I could hop off, it's like, I wonder what's in that pipe above us? Maybe I could make it up there if I had a giant shoe or something to jump out of. Well, I could cheat my way up there, but I'm gonna give this game an honest chance to prove itself. If I have a leaf, I don't even need a shoe. Just run around here and gain enough momentum. Yes, fly like some kind of winged, feathery monstrosity. They stare at me whenever I go outside. I know your true purpose, monstrosity. Alright, back to the Mushroom Plains. Alright, I can skip the entire Mushroom Plains, but I'm not going to. Because my purpose in playing this game isn't to clear everything fast, or clear the game as fast as possible. This isn't a speedrun. I want to play all the levels. And I want whoever's watching me to sit through the sound of me playing through all the levels. Alright. Oh, that was good. You know, I want whatever is in here. Not worth it. That pipe goes all the way up here. Oh, it doesn't. There's a void at the end of each pipe, or somewhere within the length of each pipe. That just throws you out into the most random places. I mean, I was promised that this would be grasslands, yet here I am, up in the sky. Oh, this is a pattern. Yeah, again, not what I was hoping for. Yes, one-ups are nice and all, and I do need more of them compared to what I have now, but... Whoa! But still, one-ups are really boring. Getting a one-up out of a hidden block is like getting socks for Christmas. Misplaced pipe hammer maze. Ready. Alright, let's see. I hunted down and played the Invasion 1 once. It was basically the Invasion 2, but without the features that the 1.3, I guess, edition of Super Mario Bros. X had. I don't know. No, one edition. The most recent edition added in stuff like talking to NPCs. And the original Invasion didn't have that. So yeah, the Invasion 2 is, as I have read somewhere, the Invasion 2.0, not the sequel to the Invasion. Wait, why did I even bother with this if I... Oh... Oh yeah, this place exists. Fish! Horrifying ichthyoid monstrosities that seek the flesh of the living. Either that or Mario's just really allergic to fish, since contact with them has the potential to kill him. So, let's see. What? Get off my lawn. Never. You even have a cannon. You boys better get off my lawn. Stay out of my house. The door's locked, and I don't want you thinking about going down my chimney. Right, your chimney. I can do that. I killed the thing. Poor thing. Let's see, according to this picture, that Toad and that Goomba are buddies. Well, not anymore. I have just created a tragedy. I can't believe you broke into my house. You better not have hurt Hugo. Yeah, I'm gonna leave before he finds out about what a monster I am. Now that I have a magic shoe, I'm gonna go back and get another secret exit. No! Wait. Okay. Take that, designer intent. White Savage Zone, ready. I shall wreak a path of such destruction. See, seriously? Those two Goombas. They shouldn't exist. They die when I encounter them. Like, they don't even pick up the pace when I visit them, so it's not like they've gone crazy and panicked. They're just wandering around, mindlessly, into the abyss. Swallowed whole by a keyhole. What secrets will this unleash upon my head? Oh, Frigid Awesome Land. Yes, Frigid Awesome Land, tell me your secrets. Okay, so if I want the secret exit here, I need to create a bridge. And these blocks here are the reason why it is better to have ice than fire in this land. Those blocks here reward you for having fire, but unless they're blocking the way to something, not worth it. Yes, as you can probably tell, I am interested in going for a secret exit first. I can't turn back. I love when I get these little tiny blocks of doom. Oh, I can't get the secret exit yet because I don't have a hammer. I wonder what's on the other side as well. I bet if I had a hammer I could smash through it. Or if you turn to a statue you could smash through it. Oh well. You'll get to see me do all that work again. One day, centuries from now. Hey, dude, you can't take this through the pipe. Try hitting it now and see if anything happens on the other side. Oh, hey, no, why, Mario, why? Whatever was in this box will remain a secret for all eternity. I can't stand it. I can't stand not knowing the secret of the box. I will throw myself to the flowers, that my bones may clog them. Okay. So, let's try this again. And I'm curious about what is in that box. I need to know. But also, I'm gonna destroy every enemy along the way to that box in order that I might rush through here unchallenged. Now the question is, can I move this at all? I can. So what I will do is knock it around here. That will buy me a few precious seconds. Oh, an extra life. I tossed myself to the flowers for this, and what I got was what I had just given up. Seriously, that might be bad to run around without fire in ice place. I mean, look, there's this mushroom that I couldn't get without the power of fire. Without heat and warmth and affection, I could not acquire this mushroom and make it a part of my body. Alright, another level down. I'll have to come back with hammers. Okay, I want to know where this goes. Subcon Underground, and Subcon Underground. Okay, well, I'll check those out later once I reach the Subcon Underground. Because, again, I'm not really looking to subvert the natural order of things. I just want to see all the secrets this game has to offer. Alright, return to the misplaced pipe hammer maze. Whee! This midpoint is awful early. I do like that this is in part a sliding level. Sliding is just such fun. That is what awaits the intrepid adventurer. Okay. Now I head down this pipe, which the game is telling me to go down, and there's a secret here, isn't there? Another mushroom. This level is red on the world map. That means there's a secret exit here somewhere. Can you find it? Nope, I can't find it. I'm sorry, dude. Alright, now off to Floating Brick Niche. Oh man, this place. I remember the first time I played this, I got eaten alive by that flying Goomba. Eaten alive. Okay. Oh, hey! A turtle. Turtle, you'll help me, alright? I've been ordered to get rid of all the purple blocks. I'm going to be here all night. Yes, you are. You really are. You can throw a shell in many different ways depending on the direction you're holding the control pad when you let go of the run button. Good to know. Sure. Oh no. Huh. And so I have abandoned that toad to his fate. I should have gotten hit there. But somehow I managed to avoid that terrifying thing. What a tease. Being like, yes, there's a secret here. You know where to throw the shell. And being like, your secret is 2 coins. 2 coins. So, okay, great. 2 coins. Maybe I misunderstood the nature of the secret and threw the shell the wrong way. Oh well. Alright, now to go after the secret exit. By doing Toad's homework for him. That's freeing him up to have time to do more art. And that art will be what ultimately saves the Mushroom Kingdom from its destined annihilation. Yeah, seriously, have you seen how many times the Mushroom Kingdom has been in trouble? And Mario and Luigi are the only ones saving it. Usually. But, like, Mario and Luigi are only 2 people. They are going to die at some point, leaving the Mushroom Kingdom with nothing to save itself. Nothing. We got rid of all the purple blocks as we ordered. I'll open this door for him. Yay! And now, stop. Let us wait in silent contemplation for a while. Actually, I think I'll call it for today. Tomorrow, we'll check out that star and that castle.